more messing around. Please, I'm not worth the bullet. Hey, okay, okay. Just whatever you want. Please,
step back.
I'm not worth the bullet.
No problem.
Hey, okay.
Sneaky. Oh, there's people here.
You've come to fix the elevator, right?
Ooh, tomatoes.
Please don't take them all.
Hey, did you see my parents on the way up here? They're one floor below.
Uh-huh.
A good climber. You could probably reach the roof through the elevator shaft.
Thanks, kid, but I killed your parents.
Hey, over here, please. I'm worried about my boyfriend. He's been sick all morning. Cholera?
I feel terrible.
That's really dangerous, isn't it? We could all die from that. Thank you so much for the treatment.
After we left the emergency shelter near the harbor, we hooked up with a group of other survivors. They said they were going to settle their own camp somewhere outside of the dust. In the end, they started fighting amongst themselves, so we split off and came to this place. It's not easy to get to, but it's safe. Well, it feels safe anyway.
Good to know.
I'll make sure he gets back.
Ugh, I don't want to die.
What do you mean, do I like your dress? Hey, how did you get here? You must be the man my son talked about for the elevator repair. Our elevator's out. One of our friends went down there before it ran out of power, and it's been stuck for a long time.
Cool. So I need a can.
Hey, how did you get here? You must be the man my son talked about for the elevator repair.
This. Nice. It's a long ass way up.
I don't think I can make that drop.
All right, so I guess that was the wrong way. Ooh, what's this? What the hell is a soda can doing up here? Jump, you fucker. God damn it. I think I'm gonna make it. Nice.
I hope they like the fireworks show. Time to head back.
It's gotta be a shortcut. This way?